Okay, and if we could have you the other way around, heads together. Lovely.
Oh, it's so good you can do this, because we didn't actually have time on the day, did we, Shrooves?
Do you want me to go full length on this?
Not full length, no. I don't want to get the chain in, so...
Can we have a little smile from the groom?
He's on medication, so he's a bit groggy. Right, I want to do them all again now, but with glasses off. Who's that? Chris? What are you doing here? I thought you were in Cranford.
I've got a few days off. Where's Shrews?
You mean my husband?
I mean my boyfriend. Where is he? I've not spoken to him in days and his phone's turned off.
Yeah, because he doesn't want to talk to you. There, I've said it.
What are you talking about? I don't know what you're playing at, Hattie. Where is he?
Well, he's not here.
Chris? Chris?
Shrews!
Let me in.
Look, Chris, it's not...
Chris! Oh, my God, baby, what's she done to you?
Chris, you must not be here. They are watching the house.
Who is?
What's she been saying?
Should I be getting all this?
No, it's just a jealous ex. Couldn't keep away, could you, Chris?
What are you talking about?
Can't bear it, he chose me over you.
Christ, you've got him chained up!
Yeah, well, we're into all that, aren't we, Shrews? You know, maybe he feels more comfortable with me and he can express himself.
Is he on drugs?
Don't judge us, Chris. What we get up to within our marriage is between me and my husband. Sorry about all this.
That's okay. Don't mind me.
Well, tell him, Shrews. Tell him who you want to be with.
Hattie.
But there you go, you see, there's your answer. He has been fucking me all afternoon. This way, this way, this way.
You are sick, Hattie. You need help.
Oh, I need help, do I?
Yes, you do. You are a pathetic, sad little cow. Now, everyone laughs about you on the makeup drugs, you know. Crying into your white wine every night. I can't get a man, I can't get a man. Is it any wonder? You look a fucking state with your piss-hole eyes and your flower bag tits. You're a joke, Hattie.
Come on. Shrews, if you walk out that door, this marriage is over. I will not take you back.
Sorry, Hattie. Sorry. No.
I'm 3 months pregnant, Shrews.
I'm going to have her baby.
You'll never have kids, Hattie. You're too old.
It's twins!
So now we do glasses off, yeah?